हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, वंस अगेन वेलकम टू इंग्लिश लिटरेचर क्लासरूम। टुडे माय टॉपिक इज द कोल्ड विद इन बाय जेम्स पैट्रिक किने। दिस टॉपिक इज फॉर क्लास 9 एज वेल एज क्लास 10। ओके, वंस अगेन लेट मी रिमाइंड यू द नेम ऑफ द बुक। इट्स ICSE ट्रेजर ट्रोव। इट्स पोएम नंबर 2, पेज नंबर 11। ओके, इन माय लास्ट वीडियो आई ऑलरेडी डिस्कस्ड अप टू stanza 1, 2, 3 and 4. Today I am going to discuss stanza 5. Okay, let me recap a little. 6 humans, each possessing a stick of wood, are trapped by chance in biting cold. The fire is sinking and is in need of logs to be kept alive. The first man, on seeing a black man, does not give his log. The second man, on finding that one of them does not belong to his church, holds back his log. The poor man does not put his log to use to prevent the rich man from getting warm. Okay, now let's start from this stanza. The rich man just sat back with thought of the wealth he had in store and how to keep what he had earned from lazy, shiftless poor. Okay, now what is the thinking of the rich man? Okay, what is his thought? The rich man, on the other hand, thinks of the wealth he has in store and how to keep it safe from the poor man. The rich man's only thought is to keep his wealth safe from the poor man. Okay, now let's start this next stanza. The black man's face bespoke revenge as the fire passed from his sight, for all he saw in his stick of wood was a chance to spite the white. Now the black man's face looked revengeful, and the only thing visible to him in his stick is a chance to harm the white man. Clear? The only thing visible to him in his stick is a chance to harm the white man. Okay, now next stanza. The last man of this forlorn group did nothing except for gain, giving only to those who gave was how he played the game. The last man of this lonely group does nothing except something for his benefit. What rules him is selfishness. He gives only to those who gives him something back in return. Okay, look at this line, last line. He gives only to those who gives back him something in return. Now the last stanza. Their logs hold tight in death's ill hand was proof of human sin. They did not die from cold without, they died from cold within. Now their logs being held tight in this their hands invite death. It's nothing but a proof of human sin. The poem ends with a note that those 6 people did not die from freezing cold outside, but of cold within them. Okay, each perishes not because of the cold outside, but of the cold heartedness within it. Okay, up to this much. In my next video, I am going to bring the question answer. Until then, goodbye.